Last day of vacation in New Hampshire. They do have a beautiful area in here. A lot of people too. It's like 10 o'clock.
Charlotte is over there.
Let's walk around. Oh yeah, there's some people out there too. Pretty cool. Wow. It's nice coming. Tuscan Market. See, they have a band playing right here. They're right there. Yep, I say pretty neat. They have a bar right there. All the way down. It's right there. Yep. Yeah, last day and we went to Hampton Beach a couple days ago. It was pretty neat. Pironi Metro. Like a, is that right? Tuscan Market. They even have a fire right here. They have some like pizzeria. You can buy some food. I don't know if I'll be able to walk around, but pretty neat. It's really neat. A lot of people for 10 o'clock. Yeah, that thing's. I'm so sorry, guys. Yeah, this is it's actually full moon too. LLB Beach Club. It's a Tuscan Market. Yep. That's the view. That's the view from here, guys. You got doggy. Got a big dog. Babies. Nice. I'm just waiting for them to pop up. I don't know where did they go. But they have some fire. It's an animal. I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry, guys. They have some fire. And I think the band is done. I'm gonna show you guys the side. Aside. I think they're on the front. This is the side. It's actually pretty busy. They're right there by the back. Look, look at the dog. I would say it's a nice place to visit. Everybody is there. Look, everybody is like a fry. Oh, those are neat. Oh, sorry. Look, they're relaxing, and this is full area. Shake Shack. Oh wow, it's another one. That's the inside. Pretty neat. Oh wow, this is like a busy area for just like 10 times. View from the side. Wow, there's a lot of people. I'll show you guys this area. Let's check it out, this area. Let's walk in this side. Let's walk in this side, got a doggy. Got a doggy. Tuscan Market. Yeah, Tuscan Market, busy.
Wow,
very busy out here. Okay. Look, they have ice cold beer if you want to have a beer. Oh, well, that's actually cool, guys. Let's check this out. like this one look like I'll say this like brand new. Pretty neat. I'll show you guys the view of this side. Top down view. That lights up. It's a view on this side. Let's walk on that side. Let's show you the beer. I'm gonna show you guys the beer. Here. Let's check out some beer, guys. Let's show you guys some beer. I'm gonna show you guys some beer. Nice beer. Okay. Do you guys wanna walk on that lighting for the kids? Yeah. Charlotte, look, there's a last light by the.
You need to eat.
You just ate. Jameson and Charlotte. They were buddies. Okay, isama mo nga ako sa video. Nakauna yan, ha? Pakita mo lang nito.
Oh, sige.
Tuscan Market, guys. Just a quick shout out. Oh, it's a little tomorrow.
Thanks.
It's okay. Astuska. A lot of tourists probably. Ayan ang Ate Jaylo nila, sumasayaw na. Sayaw na kayo doon. Dali, ayan na, sumasayaw na, dali. Yan kayo, dali na, ibablog ko to. They are Tuska. Ayan, ang ganda. O, ayan po kayo, dali, magla-lightning. O. Kunyari, harap ako. Nakauna yan, dali. Jaylo, harap ka na, Jaylo. Harap ka na, nakablog yan. There's another side of Tuscan. Beautiful out here, as you can see. Jameson, say hi. Charlotte, say hi to the vlog.
Hi. Dali. Teka, may video tayo eh. Uy. Maganda tong place eh. Maganda to sa TikTok.
Okay, I'm running.
Maganda to sa TikTok.
Ayan. Video kayo magkapat eh.
Lion.
Oh, this kiddo. They have a pool. Look. Jameson? Jameson, look, there's a swimming pool out here. Look. I think it's a nice place. It's a nice place to go around. Oh, I think we have to go back now. This is a different entrance. This is artisan. Oh, Charlotte.
Which one?
You guys have to go walk back that way now.